strangers to call me, even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day, far, far from home.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle, Reznov?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitry.
Dmitry Petrenko was one of the bravest men I have ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only stand to be spared.
Hurrah!
Spread out! Search every building!
Close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope.
Point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich. As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw all the evil of the fascist Reich still loading strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I do not.
You must hurry!
There are
Germans who would soon see you destroyed and captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Kravchenko!
Finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Molo! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6. Affected the Nova 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable,
Herr Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could. But it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it. Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust, what kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. Was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He shot up, died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western Allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
Find our way out!
I hear you! Good eye! Dawkins! Murder! I see him! Target neutralized!
Protect the door!
There is!
A Blitzner!
Plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
More bridges!
Launch this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, you still with me? Davis, come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
Stop hanging
up. I'm bleeding! I need some help here! They're coming!
Kill those bastards.
We gotta get out of here. This thing's my...
We're going under, Mason!
Take cover.
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Kroshenko's compound.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only. Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, then we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. The village in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clearing the west flank. ETA 3 minutes. We gotta split up. I'll take the high ground. You cross the river. Find a place for the Semtex.
Roger.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
hands free!
Keep your eyes open for that CPU! Keep your hands down! Knock that down the roof! Drop them! Let's go, Mason! On me! Area clear! Mason, get in position!
Hunter D!
Hostiles down!
Get on!
Eyes left, Mason! Take those bastards out! Target down!
Eyes high! Charlie on the roof!
Spider hole! Dead ahead! Grenade in that spider hole!
Jumped on! Hunter
D! He's dead!
X-ray. Prep for recon sweep. 3K radius.
Here, take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more. Keep that light steady, Mason.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right, but move quietly. What the fuck's wrong with you?
Let
Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Let's come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human error. Keep in the area. No sign.
What? You monitor. Shit.
Where is your friend, Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this! Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy. Your turn, my friend.
Hang on! I'm in trouble. Krashenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
Stabilizing agents supplied by Dr.
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
The recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective.
Shit.
Go!
Krashenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Animation! I do not wish this rat hole to become my friend!
Mason, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnels. Where the hell are you?
The recent field tests on the local population are showing this.
Shit!
Go! Go!
Krashenko had the place wired to blow. X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Honey Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my brain!
Mason, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnels. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
You confirmed that Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Who's war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers.
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed.
Heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos.
Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA. Down. A Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
All right, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right?
Right? We couldn't make it. Man the gun, don't get killed.
Sir.
Aye.
M202's Bowman starboard side armored up. Mason,
you drive.
Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
Rocket.
Fire your main gun!
back, boys! PT boat, anchor back! The engine's in the rear!
If you don't listen here, Mason! Use those buildings for cover, Mason!
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, we just missed it.
Get a downed bird here and talk to me.
Something out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching you through.
I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
We don't have much time.
10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Dropping off now.
Our key to Klevchenko. Stein, Radovich.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
If one of you guys guard the boat, rescue men, follow my lead. Now!
Activity, they're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, air support now.
Left him! Bushes! Contact in the brush line! Tango, left out! Target down!
Down!
by the Heinz went away. I can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kovchenko didn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
Stabilize this now. That's why the Heinz went away. They can't leave any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Kovchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
Climb that wing that breaks the fuselage. Stabilize this end.
Six. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. What the hell do Russians do with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos. Okay, Mason. Let's go.
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the channel in. Blow these fuckers to Kingdom Come.
You got it.
Get out of there!
Make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
You went to Mount Yamandao, fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Friedrich Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
Man 266 proceed on the double engine, short of Delta taxi.
7, cross the full of the A320 across 33, turn right at Bravo, short of Alpha Hotel.
Right, Bravo, short of Alpha Hotel, behind the airbox 1987.
CAD, this is Big Eye 6 requesting takeoff.
Big Eye 6, clear for takeoff, runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9er.
Affirmative, Big Eye 6, KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big Eye 6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD, my sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big Eye.
V1, check.
V1, rotate. And we have velocity. Gear away.
Gear away, check.
CAD, this is Big Eye, we are away.
Target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Roger that. We're moving.
Attack recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
They're passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Incoming. Take them out.
Kilo 1, the road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
On the move, Big Eye.
Two targets sighted. Kill them. Kilo 1, come in. Kilo 1. Kilo 1, the road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
Roger, we got him.
Two targets sighted. Kill him. Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
CAD, Kilo 1 has been neutralized. Squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1. You're out of sight. All clear, Kilo 1. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Reach and clear, Kilo One.
Roger that, big guy.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo One.
Kilo, move north. Kilo One, we have infantry inbound. I count at least six targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
This is Kilo One. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo One.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Then let's go.
Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Then let's go.
Power relays just below us. Four targets.
Then let's go.
Ready? Big Eye, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. Weapons free.
More infantry inbound! Hudson, switch to your explosive bolts.
And shut down the relay dish.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
Affirmative, Kilo One. All outbound communications are ceased.
Don't take long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
RPG on the ridge! Hudson!
We lost Harry!
Avalanche! Hudson, run! Run!
Go, go, go!
Ah!
clear. Hudson, shut down the relay dish.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here.
Let's move.
RPG on the ridge!
See these wires?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
They've got the place ripped to blow.
Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down.
What is that?
This is Friedrich Steiner.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
We're on camera. He's watching us.
Everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am for Eisenhower.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the state.
Across America, there are only 8 sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release to Nova 6.
Weaponize Nova 6.
The numbers broadcast. What do
In
they mean?
In 6 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast.
I am at Weber Island.
We need to leave now! Move! This place is ready to blow! Confirmed! Cobra, drive. I'll get on the MG. Get us out of here.
Brilliant. I have the hot wire.
Make it fast. They're all over.
I need a minute.
You don't have a minute.
Sleeper cell agents all over the U.S. just waiting for the signal to release.
It's been invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
Look, but Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Mason! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason, you with me?
Woods, Dragovich is fucking with us.
We were all fucked and we knew it. And all I could hear was Bowman sobbing. He'd given up. Who could fucking blame him?
Bowman!
I'm tired. I just want to end this.
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Последний шанс. Играй, или умирай.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next.
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't you touch me!
What? Shit.
Motherfuckers. I'm gonna make them pay.
You! No talk. Play!
What's the plan?
I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason. We'll take it.
Okay.
Dun-dun-dun! You can't kill me! You shoot, G.I., you shoot! Fuck!
This time, do it!
Aim long!
Ready.
Play.
Bang!
6 and 8 o'clock. Now!
Let's go!
Cover.
Bowman.
Let's go. We ain't got time to waste.
Kravchenko's compound can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered. You see that, Hind? We're gonna take it.
Мне нужно как минимум 10 минут.
Let's fly this bird. Okay, what's our loadout? UV-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Chain load systems on the 32s.
Rotors on, my stick.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power, you ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
Call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates of Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
You're a bird. Keep your eyes on the dirt. I don't want you shot in the falls.
Got you, Woods.
reason to play this quiet, Mason.
Do it!
Kill confirmed! He's down!
Felita!
Watch that!
Who's a doctor?
Yeah.
own destiny now, Reznov. Kravchenko must die.
Son of a bitch.
You die in this meal.
What?
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Reznov.
Kravchenko is dead. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire SOG team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Vakuda.
After you left Kravchenko's compound in Laos after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, they all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh God, he's back at Rebirth.
Что, обезьяны? Нас их что? Не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра!
Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры.
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться. Грузи клетки на Папристан. Я должен проверить остаток груза.
Kill him, Mason. Should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
They've gone to full alert!
It's the CIA. They want Steiner alive.
Then we must get to him first! Follow me! We use the elevator shaft.
Семья там?
Ну, что с ними будет?
Мой приказ — провести ключевой персонал к кораблям. Другая группа занимается гражданским.
Thank you.
Hunter, we know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Major.
Trankovic's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me, too!
Friedrich Steiner, this is the end.
I know you, Vorkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Mason, talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge!
Look, I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.